Hello friends, in this video you will watch top 6 future tallest buildings in Mexico 2020 plus. Number 6, OAC 58 High Living. The OAC 58 High Living will be constructed in Puebla City in Mexico. It will be 232 meters in height when constructed and it will consist of total 58 numbers of floor. The expected year completion of this project is around 2022. Number 5. Torre Mítica. The Torre Mítica will be constructed in Ciudad de México. It will be 267 meters in height when constructed and it will consist of total 62 numbers of floor. The expected year completion of this project is around 2021. Number 4. Torre Piedra Reforma. The Torre Piedra Reforma will be constructed in Mexico. It will be 304 meters in height when constructed and it will consist of total 65 numbers of floor. Number 3. Torre Bispado. The Torre Bispado will be constructed in Monterrey, in Mexico. It will be 304 meters in height when constructed and it will consist of total 63 numbers of floor. Expected project completion date is around 2020. Number 2. Torre Reforma Colón. The Torre Reforma Colón will be constructed in Ciudad de México. It will be 309 meters in height when constructed and it will consist of total 65 numbers of floor. The expected date of completion of this project is around 2021. Number 1. Torre Insignia. The Torre Insignia will be constructed in Mexico. It will be 330 meters in height when constructed and it will consist of 77 numbers of floor. The expected year completion of this project is around 2020.